Okay, super stoked about Detective Wilson and the Case of the Missing Vlog. So good. Just got uploaded.
We should do a behind the scenes of Detective Wilson real quick.
Happiness.
I do that snap because it can sync up these two clips so that when I upload it to Final Cut, I can sync them up automatically and then just cut between them. It's really cool. I'll show you that another time. So I wrote it the night before. I kind of like got the idea during the day, and then I wrote the script the previous night, so two nights ago. Woke up, finished editing the vlog before that, finished the script, and then just like got to work. I filmed this whole beginning sequence just here in the hotel room, like first thing in the morning. I did all the voiceover work on my iPhone. So, but then Detective Wilson's voice.
One in the crack of dawn, my interest is peaked. Shut.
Right, so it's great, right? So that's not my voice. I recorded all of it, just naturally like talking in a hushed tone like this. And then I made a filter, an audio filter, and just lowered the pitch of my voice. And then I created this own thing. You see here it says Detective Wilson. And then I just drag and drop that onto any of the audio clips I want. What was really fun was filming the scene between Detective Wilson and Colby. So dumb. Shot all of Detective Wilson's scenes, then shot Colby's scenes. Here's a shot of Colby. And then was able to cut them together real easy. So, but then after that, when I found out that Sean couldn't meet, I went back and filmed the barkeep scene in my hotel room right there. Anyway, I was really excited with how it turned out. Felt so good about it. I definitely want to do more Detective Wilson episodes. Yeah, I'm gonna get to work. Together. All right.
Still always amazed when no one's at the pool in like the middle of the day. It's only like 10:30, 11, I guess. But still, that's kind of like the middle of the day. I feel like I have my own private pool. It's fantastic. I usually test the water before I jump in. I test it that time. Don't do that though.
I am going out for a walk to continue brainstorming ideas for the vlog. And to eat something, and because I haven't really been outside all day. I'm taking the stairs. I'm playing Let It Go in the bookstore right now. Got this book at the bookstore. Super interested, started reading it. I was very hesitant, but I look forward to giving you my full review once I finish reading it. Excited.
Just finished this book. It was good. It started off better, and so I was very excited about it, and it kind of dwindled toward the end. But it was interesting. It was okay. I might take it back tomorrow.
The Muni Teen Show.
Halfway through this animation, My iPhone ran out of storage. Realized I barely got any of the word future. We're coming up with a solution.
It didn't work. Anyway.
Here's what the finished product was. It was gonna be really cool. You were gonna like see it be made. It was gonna go off and...
Next time. I'll get it next time.